ये छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा, मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा, चांद तारों को छूने की आशा, आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा, दिल ही छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा, मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा, चांद तारों को छूने की आशा।
Yes, everybody should join their hands and close their eyes. Kindly bow down, your heads.
Chapter from Mark 10, verses 13 to 16. People were bringing little children to Jesus for him to place his hands on them. But the disciples rebuked them. When Jesus saw this, he was indignant. He said to them, "Let the little children come to me, and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of God belongs to such as these. Truly I tell you, anyone who will not receive the kingdom of God like a little children will never enter it." And took the children in his arms, placed his hand on them, and blessed them. Amen.
In the Quran, Surah Baqarah, verse number 153, Allah says, "Innallaha ma'as sabireen." The meaning of this saying is, "Surely Allah is with those who are patient." It emphasizes the concept of sabr, meaning endurance, perseverance, and persistence. In Bhagavad Gita, chapter 2, verse 47, "Kal marne wali kal se ma phaleshu kadachar, ma karma phal hetur bhur te sangost vakalmati," which means, "To work alone you have the right and not to the actions. Do not be impelled by the fruits of work, nor have attachment to inaction." Thank you.
Poetry is a form of expression. It helps us to imagine the poem as it is read aloud. I feel exceedingly proud to call Ma'am Seema Gilbert to recite the poem, "We Are the World."
We are the light of the darkness. We are the future of the nation. We are the light of the darkness. We are the future of the nation. We are the children. We want to shine. We are the children. We want to...
And share a wonderful thought of the day.
Children are like buds in a garden and should be carefully and lovingly nurtured, as they are the future of the nation and the citizens of tomorrow. Only through right education can a better order of society be built.
Tomorrow it is Sunday, so we are celebrating it today. And whose birth anniversary we celebrate on this day, Children's Day? Jawaharlal Nehru. Who was he?
Our
first Prime Minister of India. So as I remember said in her speech, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru had a great love for children. He loved children very much. and children also enjoyed his company. Yeah. Okay?
Yes.
For children. The children also called him Chachalet with love. Children's Day is celebrated with great joy and celebration in colleges and schools. This day is dedicated.
छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा चांद तारों को छूने की आशा आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा दिल छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा चांद तारों को छूने की आशा आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा दिल ही छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा।